कहते हैं एक शिल्पकार की शिल्पकारी की तुलना नहीं करी जा सकती. एंड जस्ट लाइक दैट टुडे वी हैव विद अस एस डिजाइनर शिल्पी गुप्ता, जिनकी शिल्पकारी की सपोर्ट करने आई है शिल्पा शेट्टी कुंद्रा.
वाह.
Please tell us, you know, what the event is about and how does it feel to have your flagship store in Delhi?
So it is a launch for my couture brand, and which is Indian bridal and the wedding collection. So for that, I felt that Shilpa is the ideal person to be here, because I have lot of silhouettes and lot of sarees here, which actually she compliment the best. So this is the launch for my store.
Can you please tell us what you're wearing today?
I love it. It's this midnight blue sari, and I love the cut of the blouse. And Shilpi ne bahut bahut zyada pyar se banaya hai. And I really love the stuff in the store. It's my first visit, and hearty congratulations to Shilpi. She truly is a bundle of talent, and if you see the stuff that she has out here, as she describes it, her trousseau, like the wedding line that she has, she calls it affordable luxury. Abhi uske bare mein aap inse zyada aur janiye.
So yes, talking about the collection, can you please tell us what kind of collection is available at the store?
It is like we have sarees, we have cocktail lehengas, cocktail sarees, we have Indian like contemporary sarees also, we have bridal lehengas. The inspiration behind the collection was Raas, and itself is a very romantic poetry, Raas.
Oh, there's one lehenga which has all these 32 women doing the Raas Leela.
Yeah.
So in different forms. I really love that lehenga. It's so pretty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And what made you choose, you know, Shilpa Shetty as your...
Oh, I think so that it is something which is, you can see her. She's really complimenting my garment so well.
A fashion advice that you have for every girl out there who really wants to, you know, like play with colors. This store has a lot of colors.
I love vibrant clothes. I love color. And the only piece of advice that I can dole out at this point is, for me, I like to be a trendsetter rather than just being a trend follower.
Yeah.
So to all those girls out there, whether you're buying a trousseau or buying an outfit, let it speak for who you are. Don't just follow a trend blindly. So colors for me say a lot about the energy that you want around you. And I love colors. So don't shy away from colors. In fact, I feel it adds a lot to your personality. You know, talking about color, I have to say, I think 18 or 20 years ago, I don't know when Dhadkan was released, I think I was the first heroine to wear navy blue as a shadi ka joda in the movie. And that was an idea that I got from my mother, because at her wedding, she wore a turquoise blue Kanjivaram sari. Never in the history of bunt weddings, women ever wore blue as a color. So my mom was a trendsetter, and it really was like an ode to her that I decided to experiment with the color navy. Mm-hmm. And Manish, I remember at that point, said that, "Arey, I don't know how it's going to do." So I like designers who really push the envelope, mm-hmm. and who do things that can actually add color mm-hmm. to people's lives. So well done. This is such a beautiful, vibrant studio. If you just look around, it's so pretty.
And I want to ask, because a lot of followers ask, how does Shilpa Shetty stay swast and mast?
Ah, swast or mast rehne ke liye, you have to think good, you have to eat good. And when you have both of that, then you automatically feel good and you look good. So if you want more information, please go download the Shilpa Shetty app. Bahut paise dale hai maine usme.
But how did you come up with the idea of the app? You know, it's been trending on the app stores.
Yes.
So what was the idea behind it?
Just that I wanted to play catalyst in the health and fitness industry. And funny enough that yoga comes from our country, but there isn't a single app that boasts of a famous yoga instructor from India. Not that I am a yoga instructor, but I'm a huge follower of yoga, and I felt why is it that the whole world propagates yoga, mm-hmm. and health and fitness, and there's no one from our country who's a flag bearer. And it was really that thought, and I feel really happy and proud that I'm the first celebrity from India to be able to do that, and it's live in 125 countries right now as we speak. Yeah.
So, Shilpi, can you tell us about the theme of the store? What was the idea? You know, because it's very colorful. You have a motif down there which has a peacock and everything. So, what was the idea behind the store?
See, it is very Indian and at the same point very contemporary thought, and we can't forget our roots. That we are, we live in a very heritage country. So I've tried to maintain that, and colors, vibrancy, and these motif peacock. This is a symbol of royalty. So everywhere you can see that.
It's so beautiful.
Yeah.
It's lovely.
Okay, so my last question. You're talking to Good Times right now. So what is your idea of a good time?
Just living life to the fullest and having a good time. Yeah. I'm having a good time even now. Just live every moment.
Live every moment.
Yeah.
So, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Congratulations on your store.
Thank you.
Yay, congratulations, Shilpi.